the Hunley and all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do. You sailed into Charleston Bay beneath the bunny blue. Born to break the Union blockade and to sink the Yankee crew.
Welcome all ye bold geographers and all ye naval men. And I'll tell you a true story of brave Confederates when. Was in the year of 64, beneath the waves so blue, a tube of iron sailed below to sink a Yankee crew.
Here's to you, the Hunley, and all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do. You sailed into Charleston Bay beneath the bunny blue, or to break the Union blockade and to sink a Yankee crew.
The Housatonic lay waiting 200 feet of sail, 9 cannon at the ready, all rifles set to go. When in the dark of night, beneath the sea below, 8 hearts of grey were on the way to put that sloop below.
Here's to you, the Hunley, and all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do. You sailed into Charleston Bay beneath the bunny blue, for to break the Union blockade and to sink the Yankee crew.
The Federals saw her coming, but it was too late to act. The Hunley had stabbed her prey and made a beaten track. Before she left, she pulled a cord that set the night aglow, but all the feds could hear were the cheers from deep below.
Here's to you, the Hunley, and all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do. You sailed into Charleston Bay beneath the bunny blue, for to break the Union blockade and to sink the Yankee crew.
The Doodles were a-raging to see their ship aglow, and alas, but for all reasons we will never know. The Hunley went to leaking deep down below, and never would she rise again to put on such a show.
Here's to you, the Hunley, and all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do. You sailed into Charleston Bay beneath the bunny blue, for to break the Union blockade and to sink a Yankee crew. And all of your brave crew. You sailed out beyond the bar to see what you could do.